EPB has hired former Hamilton County Mayor Claude Ramsey as a lobbyist. His job will be to sway lawmakers to allow EPB to expand internet coverage. Ramsey recently started a new firm called River Branch Strategies, and EPB is his first customer. He's being paid $60,000 for a 12-month contract.